Stuff out.
You playing E tomorrow? You playing with him?
Yeah. That's what I need to hit with my white bat, is those platinums.
My bad, it's a bad pitch.
There you go.
Yeah, I haven't thrown the same pitch twice yet.
That's all right. I haven't given this one like I feel like a fair shot yet.
Is that sandpaper bat?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ow.
You like that bat?
This Easton?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think those were good value bats.
Those were great value bats.
Yeah, you just could never tell because, honestly, those, you know, $120, $150 bats, like, those are the ones that people cut all the time.
It was like
going
to buy one, get one half off at some point.
Yeah.
Yeah, they were $99 at one point.
I bought two. I have still have one of them.
That one was one of the $99 ones.
Yep, I have... I bought the green and purple one, and then the red and blue one.
They crack, they crack easy, but a lot of people cut them too.
Yeah. You just paid $99.
Right, that's what I'm saying. All those, that's what all those BSC guys do. All those repaint jobs.
Yep.
$150 cheaper.
Cut them. I was gonna say those first couple 240 Eastons. I don't trust a single one of them.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Got to pull that.
Those are some of the biggest pieces of crap I've ever seen.
Yeah.
All right,
I had one of those purple and yellow
handle.
BAMs, and it wasn't bad.
All handle. All right.
It wasn't bad, but it wasn't good enough to change either. Pretty solid.
What?
I was saying, yeah, I just wanted to get burnt out.
There you go.
I don't know.
Right now, that one's leader in the clubhouse.
Really? I thought the Louisville, maybe.
I think, well, let's try to put one over here.
This time of year, you might have changed bats because of the weather.
Chase hits the softball as well.
Yeah.
Like when
okay,
they get.
And that's just it. Both of the balls I just threw you with softball.
Yeah, and they're coming off better than either of those.
Yeah.
I feel like Louisville's do better with the bush balls.
Ground 10 feet in front of me.
So this is what we're going to be hitting in the game.
Handle. Of course, I don't barrel any of them.
Yep, we're going to have to wait till the next round.
Sounds good.
Nothing good enough.
But there's a hot senior bat in my hand, so I have to swing harder.
The reason I give that senior bat to the church league guys is because they've got that slow bat speed. And it shows them the confidence.
It works for them.
Yeah. They're built.
Yeah, something's like lagging, it feels like almost.
Yeah, well, your hands are faster.
You just gotta slow. You gotta slow down. Down, swing with your shoulders more than your wrists.
Good piece.
You really have to really slow down a lot.
Dude, I noticed that was like your slower swing, and that was just probably your better hit.
I don't think I could like
behind you.
Yeah.
Get on this program like and be consistent.
You would have to, no shit, for the 40s that have to hit those bats, you almost have to go with the mindset of I'm just poking this over the infield.
Yeah.
Your swing is plenty good enough to play young man ball, and that's where you're at. That bat is made for 50-year-olds. Or 40-year-olds that aren't in good
same
shape,
concept,
you know what I mean?
Senior golf clubs, it's made for slower swing speed, but it gets the ball out there just as far. Yeah.
It's like sticky as hell. All right, one or two more with this.
Smooth, go smooth.
That was not smooth.
That was the opposite of smooth. That was a daddy hack.
Well, I said two more, so I wanted to kill one.
Yeah.
Now we're to contact. Not to follow through.
Okay.
Like you're swinging an axe at a tree.
tall tree.
Oh, just hit a damn home run.
This is why I can't do the senior bats. Yes. Like they all feel just a little too flexy.
Yep, just too whippy. Not something we're used to.
I think you're swinging harder with this.
Totally.
No, he did slow down.
Well, I tried to.
I'm just being facetious, man.
I mean, that's why, like, I sit there, like, and I swing that fucking 220 bam and just dink, like, with our senior stuff. And they all yell at me about swinging a senior bat. But then last weekend, we run out of home runs in three innings.
Yeah.
Like, all right.
Yeah, we had
y'all. Should I yell at you for swinging a fucking senior bat when we ain't got no more home runs?
Yeah. We had y'all out of home runs the first time we played you in the top of the second.
Yeah, I know.
And that's what.
But we had to give up five runs to everyone and still do the three home run deal.
Yeah. Both sides of wooden bat at that point.
Right.
Dude, I got this alloy mic in. It's 30 ounce alloy.
Yeah. Yeah. This is very inside.
That's my wintertime bat.
Yeah. Bing. That one's not busted.
Wind's blowing everything in right now. Thank you. great ball. Now explain what you were trying to do there. Were you trying to pull that ball?
Yeah.
Okay.
It was just up and...
Because you were up, it was late, everything was wrong.
Yeah.
Damn, get real.
Too early. Alright. That whip pump was fucking in.
Damn it, man.
Destroyed it.
Damn it.
But dude, it's the best VP I've ever had in my life. It's so fun. That shaped DC 41? Kevin?
Trying to learn to see.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was the first shaped bat I ever swung.
Yeah, dude, it was so awesome, though. We couldn't stop swinging it.
Broke it in one round.
Yeah.
A lot of guys do that with their shaped bats. They get it and they love VPing it.
Yeah.
And it never makes it to the ball field because they love VPing it.
It was the funnest VP I ever had in my life, though, I'll tell you that.
It was pretty ridiculous. It's like, oh, this is why people shave bats.
Yeah.
Hey, how you shoot, Phil?
Yeah. My shoes are fine. My shorts are a little muddy.
Yeah. Your old mud pie.
Okay. So Kevin's going to get me killed this weekend. Yeah,
maybe. Now this feels better.
Everybody but Will.
Have you talked to Will?
Yeah.
Working.
I haven't spoken to him in a while.
We did get Huff and Devo back. Kind of out of necessity because Will can't make it.
Right.
Tyler is, well, Tyler.
Tyler wants every 2 months maybe.
Yeah.
Is he playing?
No. Tyler's Tyler. He's like, yeah, I'm in.
I don't know. Maybe this is second place.
Well, it's yours.
That's a good one, isn't it?
Yeah.
If you can keep it down.
You're making the swing that one.
Double. That's good, it's a good test for it.
That's why I'm doing it.
Way too long. I know. Down. Bad time. touched.